first half. He was coming down the lane and dunking the basketball. It's just very disappointing that we didn't respond to a physical, tough basketball game like I think we should.
Second half, it seemed like y'all briefly found the shooting shots, and then they scored 16 unanswered points to put the game away.
Yeah, I have to go back and look at film on that. I don't want to answer anything with emotion. Again, we had opportunities. We turned the ball over way too many times. They had 11 blocked shots. Some of them were even on the perimeter. We just have to play smarter in games like that. That's a basketball team that I think that we'll face again down the road. And we got to learn from this experience and then also get ready for a three-game road tournament coming up.
Seemed like the guards in particular had trouble. They were either getting stripped of the ball or there was shot opportunities that were getting blocked and they would turn that into turnovers.
Right. When you're getting picked up top like that, it comes down to the individual player. You got to do a better job of taking care of the basketball. Hampton, again, I give credit to Coach Joyner and his staff. They came in. Their guys were very aggressive on the ball, and we just didn't do a good job of responding to them.
Well, now you go back. You had a home game stand. Needless to say, you would have hoped to have done better, particularly the difficulties on the road. So how do you now get refocused back to finally get that first road conference win in 3 years?
Well, going to FAMU and Bethune is not going to be easy. We have to come back in starting tomorrow in preparation for FAMU. Look at the mistakes that we made in the contest when they were here just a week or two ago, and go down there prepared and ready to play a tough, well-coached basketball team. We got to take it one possession at a time and one game at a time.